little voice ago, on the breast of Anne of Lily, Mary Miller standing on the quay. When the Dublin docks is dying, a way of life is gone, it's over, Molly, over, can't you see? Here we go.
Heard a strawberry bed, feet down to the lake, we kissed away the worries from my heart. I love you well today, I love you more tomorrow, if you ever love me, Molly, love me now.
It was Friday morning when we set sail, we were not far from the land of the gun. The captain, he spied a mermaid so fair with a comb down the back glass in her hand.
And the ocean waves still roll, and the stormy winds still blow, and we poor sailors were skimming at the top, while the landlord lay down below, 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 while the landlord lay down.
There were a laddie at the age of 17, who was apprenticed to a grocer, not far from Steel's Free, where Miss Henry used to go, sir. And the manners were so blind, she set the hardest switching. She invited me to her tea in the kitchen. With the Tura-lura-la, Tura-lura-laddy, the Tura-lura-la, the Tura-lura-laddy. Are you the talking with the ghost about your beans and your plans? For the boys from 24, they look the black and tans. Do you a little pleasure, do it out for the old star. His name is Paddy Mulligan, the mental morning guy. The peelers chase them out of Connemara, the beating of the planet Scamohara. When Patrick gave the flame, he stole a passing star, and he gave